Welcome to JNews. In this tutorial, we will guide you how to make page loop on landing page with JNews. Let's start. Go to your WordPress admin dashboard. On the left side, navigate to Page and click Add New button. Please note, page loop feature only available on the page that is using landing page template. Scroll down the page and you will find JNews page loop meta box. You can see there are 4 tabs here. On the page loop tab, turn on this option to enable page loop for the current page. On page loop header tab, you'll find several options. On this option, you can insert some text for main title of the header. On this option, you can insert some text for secondary title of the header. Here, you can choose header style of page loop. Here, you can set the background color for header. Please note, this option may not work on certain header style. Here, you can set text color for header. Please note, this option may also not work on certain header style. On Page Loop Template tab, you will find several options. Here, you can choose layout for the page loop. Here, you can choose sidebar for the page loop. Here, you can choose module template for the page loop pause. Here, you can set the word length of post excerpt. Choose date format for post content of the page loop. Choose pagination mode for the page loop. Choose pagination align for the page loop. Turn on this option to show navigation text on the page loop navigation. Turn on this option to show page info on the page loop navigation. On Content Filter tab, you will find several options. Here, you can choose post ID that you want to include for post content on the page loop. Here, you can choose post ID that you want to exclude for post content. Here, you can choose post category that you want to include for post content. Here, you can choose post category that you want to exclude for post content. Here, you can choose post author that you want to show for post content. Here, you can choose post tags that you want to include for post content. Here, you can choose post tags that you want to exclude for the post content. Here, you can choose sorting method of post content on the page loop. Don't forget to click Publish button above. And let's see how it looks. Finally, we've finished inserting page loop into landing page with JNews. Please check video description for more complete information and sources. Give us 5 stars rating and leave your feedback on theme for us. Have a nice day!